preacher. Thank you. Thank you so much. You know, I didn't know what to expect tonight because, you know, I've seen all the other musicians advertise that they'd be playing here at the Jazz and Heritage Center, the Don Jameson School, Heritage School. We have two of the faculty members up here on the bandstand. So Paul Longstreth teaches piano, and Jason Stewart teaches bass. And they are right at home. And so I didn't know. I live right around the corner, two blocks away. So see, I wonder when I'm going to get an invitation to play at this wonderful, in this wonderful room here, you know. So it's really nice, you know, to be able to walk to your gig and not have to search for a parking spot in the French Quarter. We're going to continue now with a song that was composed by Clarence and Spencer Williams back in the early 1900s. This is the Royal Garden Blues. Code name Royal Garbage.
Thank you.
This next song is a song that was composed by the pianist Fats Waller, and it was probably one of amongst his most popular songs with lyrics entitled Ain't Misbehaving. Saving my love for you, and I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's you that I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you now. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere. What do I care? All your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, so I don't. Stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about 8, me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you now. Oh, now no one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Oh, you, and I know for certain you're someone I love. I'm through with flirting, it's only you that I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you now, for you now, for you now, for you now. Like that corner, in the corner, don't go nowhere. What do I care? All your kisses are really waiting for, believe me. So I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about 8, me and my stereo. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you now. Thank you. one to talk with all by myself. The one to walk with, I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. And I know for certain, the one I love, I'm through with flirting, it's you that I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you now. Light our corner, in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? All your kisses, I'm really waiting for, believe me. So I don't stay out late, don't care to go, I'm home about 8, me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Yes, God, I ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Thank you. Thank you very much. To be crescent bound, to see your friends and taste the food, is paradise on earth for me. Following a second line is the best way to spend your time. Browse the quarter, take it in, it's paradise on earth for me. When you go to the Treme and eat those red beans, you know you're right at home. There's nothing like this elsewhere in the world, anywhere. Oh, my city, the Southern Queen, it's the best place you've ever seen. Filled with culture, oh, New Orleans, it's paradise on earth for me. Monday nights at Donna's Bar, let the music take you far. Mardi Gras and Indians, it's paradise on earth for me. Creole food that tastes so good, I'm sure that's understood. Carlos, beignets, and CDM, it's paradise on earth for me. The oak trees that shade you from blistering sun, the scent of magnolias, the summer wraps around you all the way, come see the city of a million dreams, make yours be one that will complete, with open arms, the city's here, it's paradise on earth for me. We'll be right back. days, old Watertown. How good it feels to be Crescent bound, to see your friends and taste the food. It's paradise on earth for me. Following a second line, it's the best way to spend your time. Browse a quarter, French quarter, take it in. It's paradise on earth for me. When you go to the Treme and eat those red beans, you know you're right at home. There's nothing like this elsewhere in the world, anywhere. Oh, my city, the Southern Queen, it's the best place you've ever seen. Filled with culture, oh, New Orleans, it's paradise on earth for me. Thank you. Paradise on earth. Can we do another original song for you? Okay. So you guys remember the series, the HBO series, Treme, right? David Simon did a wonderful thing coming down here and putting that thing together. You know who David Simon is, right? Well, if you don't, you should, anyway. And everybody who is somebody in New Orleans as a musician had an appearance in that series, a cameo appearance. It was wonderful, and it was so exhilarating and uplifting for us because just 3 years prior to the series coming out, we had the Katrina experience, right? And so it was like, well, you know, we got to get the musicians back, get the music back, get the clubs open, and you know, and just get back to be the resilient New Orleanians that we are, you know, and so it was a big boost for all of us, and we had our little shot on I think it was season 2, episode 8, and that's what it was. It was season 2, episode 8. So mark me, if you go to season 2, episode 8, you will see us in there. I can't remember the title of that. Can I Change My Mind? See that? That's why it's good to have your wife with you on stage. She remembers everything, you know. So anyway, it was nice. And we filmed it at the Palm Court Jazz Cafe. And Nina was so delighted. You know Nina Buck, right? Yeah. She got a little cameo role, too. With the band. She didn't say, I want the band back on the bandstand. She didn't have to say that because we were there. Right? And so this is a song that we performed in our little appearance. And it's an original composition from my CD, Mo Cream from the Crop. And it's titled Carnivals in Town. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. We're going to do a song in the quartet format now, give Katya a break, and this is a selection from a CD I recorded and released in 2009 entitled Sweeter Than a Summer Breeze. And this is the classic My Funny Valentine.
Thank you.
Strath at the piano, Jason Stewart on the bass, Barnaby Gold on the drums, by Funny Valentine. Thank you. So this is a song entitled Dinah.
Dixie eyes blazing, how I like to sit and gazing to the eyes of Dinah Lee. Yes, every night, why do I shake with fright? Because my Dinah might change her mind about me. Oh, Dinah, if she wandered to China, I would hop an ocean liner just to be with Dinah Lee. Oh, Dinah, Dinah.
diner, diner. Is there anyone finer in the state of Carolina? If there is and you know her, show to me, Dinah. With those Dixie eyes blazing, how I like to sit and gaze in to the eyes of Dinah Lee. Yes, every night, why do I shake with fright? Cause my Dinah might change her mind among me. Oh, Dinah, if she wandered to China, I would hop an ocean liner just to be with Dinah Lee. Show to me, Dinah. Those Dixie eyes blazing, how I like to sit and gaze into the eyes of Dinah Lee. Yeah, every night, why do I shake with fright? Because Cause my Dinah might change her mind about me. Oh, Dinah, she wandered to China. I would hop an ocean liner just to be with Dinah Lee. So much. You guys not bored, huh? Yeah. All right. Good. You know, it's 90 minutes is a long time to stand on the stage and try to keep people captivated. You might be falling asleep because you didn't get enough rest last night, you know. We like to do a number now. This is, has a kind of a calypso Caribbean feel to it. It's a tune composed by the great trumpeter Blue Mitchell, who is one of my favorites as well. And this is this tune entitled Fungi Mama.
Thank you.
on the drums. Jason Stewart on the bass. Paul Longstreth at the piano. Katia Toivola on trombone. And my name's Leroy Jones. Thank you. We're winding down now, and it's time for an appropriate number. This is a song that was my first and foremost mentor's signature number, his theme song, Mr. Louis Armstrong. And this is a tune entitled, When It's Sleepy Time Down South. Thank you. Yeah, Seamoth's up the river, coming and going. Bum bumpy doo doo, there double bells, splashing the night away. Ba-ba-doo-boo-doo-boo's on, oh yes. And you hear those banjos ringing, and the folks are singing, and they dance till the break of day. Yes, now, dear old Southland, with its dreamy songs, you take me back where I belong, right here in my baby's arms. Yes, bump this, binti, don't it, bado, dafto, zot. Give me all to do that. Good evening, everybody. Barney B. Gold on the drums. Jason Stewart on the bass. Paul Longstreth at the piano. Katia Teubler on trombone. Yoshua Leroy Jones on trombone. Thank you all so much. Thank you. Yeah, look, we're going to do one more for y'all. This one is, it was All Souls Day, All Saints Day, and this is for the team as well, and all for you. We got to swing out on this number, When the Saints Go Marching In. God bless y'all. Get you. Bonnie Nicole, Jason Stewart, Paul Longstrap, Cocky Atoy, brother, yours truly, Leroy Jones. Thank y'all. God bless y'all for being here tonight.